Hey dudes, and welcome to Last Days on Earth Survival. Well, I have no idea what this is about. There was no play button. I'm assuming that this is close resembling. Ooh, a stick. This is close to 7 Days to Die or games like that. So let's go ahead and continue collecting stuff. I have no, like, objectives. Unless that's what this is. Ooh, I need 3 rocks. 1, 2. Why is that greener than the rest? This. Okay, so now my inventory is full. Luckily though, I can still pick up all this. Alright. Yeah, I need a pickaxe. Oh! Well, cool. I just did something on accident. And I don't know what I did. So, now let's enter back into my base. Because I wasn't done there. Not really wanting to explore. Is this still my base? Yes. Sweet. Right now, I just want to get everything ready for my inside of here. Then we'll go and do stuff outside. Items. Alright, so let's get small box. That should be easy enough. No. Don't touch me. Should be able to be gotten now. Alright. So now then, let's come on in here. Inventory. Build. Right, this is going to be the workbench. Build this. Right there. Food in there. We're gonna put the rope. That way we can. Alright, so what does this do? Oh! Up. I'm not doing too bad for the first time ever playing this game. So it is sort of like 7 Days to Die. You gotta build your own stuff, except for you don't have hordes of people after you. Campfire. Craft. Alright. How did we get those? I wish there was a way to tell, like, give me water. get it. Really, nothing.
So where the hell do we get water? There's no water around here. Why are you not specifying how to get water? I need to get water before we die. Might go to a plane next. But right now, I need to make sure to see if my backpack's over here. Then we might as well just raid this place. Did I really just leave rather than go in? Really? I did. Oh my god. I'm a moron. Alright. So here's my death, dead body. Take off. This on, put this back up here. I had food on me the entire time. I still say I should have been able to take this water, though. It's obviously right there. Nothing in there. Mm-hmm. I think you would. Can't just hammer time this. Like I said, I was gonna plan on going over to the airplane. Then we're gonna head home with the stuff we found. It's 10:24 in the morning. Search this stuff. Maybe they have some good, like, I'd be mad if they had, like, water. First aid. Ooh, a baseball bat. Let's go ahead and check this baseball bat, see if it's better than a cleaver. Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. Okay, what's in this bag? Some random stuff. Issue now is I have a lot of stuff. Hey, equipped. I don't know why I'm like this. At least we're fully dressed now. We just gotta get to that chest of ours. Ah, I don't think I can. Until that energy crap levels back up. pretty sure a horde is gonna be on its way here soon.
What?
This one here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See how you do in the next one. Bye.